coming at you live from the Magic City. Yeehaw!
The Kraken just destroyed
me. The Kraken. We are preparing for submarine races. We're fine-tuning our submarines. I don't have a, why is it still looking at that? Oh, that's what I did.
How did the Kraken do no damage?
Turn that off. Of course, this is showing the wrong. Properties. Wrong display. This one. There we go. Load game. Turn the music down just a little bit. Say what? You're making a submarine that looks like a torpedo. Have you tested it? Kraken. Guys, the Kraken.
It like wraps its tentacles around the yacht, but it tries to drag it underwater, but it's too big for the Kraken.
Well, let's take a look at it next time you run into the Kraken, tell me. Then we can see the Kraken. Okay. Alright, we can see the Kraken. I am at 87%.
Oh geez, I met the Kraken again. I met the Kraken.
Are you?
Oh no, the Kraken!
Oh wow, look at that.
Oh no, the Kraken! It's breaking our table! And I think a Megalodon should be coming soon. Yeah, you could see what I was talking about. My boat could stay afloat with the Kraken.
It's just tasting you.
And it's going back up.
Just wanted to see what you were.
And my antennas! I swear they're gonna break in like the next second. Or the next Kraken. What's that? Like, if I could get an underwater cam.
He's eating the barnacles off your hull, that's what he's doing.
Ooh. Ugh, what is that? Like, is that his mouth?
Yeah, it looks like it. Nom, 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 nom.
Is the Kraken...
Yeah, it scrapes the barnacles off the hull.
No, the Kraken isn't. Oh,
is he running away from the Megalodon?
Maybe...
Megalodon.
It's coming back!
The Megalodon's biting. Oh, and the Kraken's coming back.
You spawned a Megalodon and a Kraken?
Yeah. Megalodon and Kraken Wars. Yeah, my yacht is
gone. Oh, what's going on over here?
Let's get some more business. Megalodon. Oh, Megalodon's going away and the Kraken is. Isn't that a Kraken, like, dragging that oil lily? Oh my gosh. Look at these antennas!
No.
Okay. I don't
know what my computer
just
like. Yeah, it's cracking for a minute. I don't think so.
Hey,
so we saw the crack.
Whoa. Hello. Alright, so,
it should be coming back.
What I got here is, this is the crawler that, what? It's the ring for the, submarines to go through.
How could the submarines get that high?
The submarines have no problem getting this high.
No, Jay, we could call them now, though.
Submarines are, they're gonna go like, wait, what if one like goes into the thing? What if one like crashes?
Go away. Bug?
No.
That's
just a normal.
No,
way,
not yeah. Load.
Bro, why does the thing keep doing this? There.
Save. I'm gonna save this as a marker. Because we're gonna get rid of the ring for the marker.
The yacht is having a bad day.
Bad hair day.
Megalodon is coming. Ooh. Right in the starboard bow.
There's Megalodons off the starboard bow, starboard bow, starboard
and
bow.
Exactly where the Titanic hit the iceberg. Exactly in the, it's in that same spot. Oh, more Megalodons. Are there more? Looks like it's the Kraken. This is where I just saw the Kraken. Daddy, if you want to switch to my screen, the Kraken is back.
Cut.
You could barely see his tentacles, but he's here.
Still there?
Yep. You could see his tentacles at, I have to put the camera at the right angle. Look at the fish.
So we're looking at the wreck.
Wait. Yeah, I swear I just saw him. For a split second. The Kraken should be coming soon. What is that fish doing?
Kraken. I remember.
Alright, they're off that phone call now.
Is the Kraken coming or not?
I don't know. Did you spawn the Kraken again?
Yeah. And I saw it. Oh my gosh, what if it found an AI?
Oh,
I see the Kraken. The Kraken's back. If you want to go to my screen, he's back.
I don't see him.
Well, his tentacles were...
Let's see what Larry's doing. Putting a light inside there.
Yeah. Oh, a Megalodon!
Painting it. You put fish face on. Shark face, a red shark. It's not one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.
Oh yeah, he mentioned that he would make that. All right. Oh, the Kraken's coming!
I'm gonna have to just no clip into these guys.
So you guys have been practicing for the race? Or have you just been building?
Building.
Really?
That's just building.
That's how you practice.
Yep.
I can't believe my bedroom is still okay.
Oops, too far. What the hell? How far do I gotta go before it gets deep over here? This is still shallow. Maybe this isn't the best place to have a submarine race. It's going to take forever to set up a course here. Wisconsin. this is how far we gotta go just to get into deep water. I forgot I had to turn the ballast up. Did I destroy it? Nope, didn't destroy it. All right, that's good. Right there. now. Exterior lights on. Wait, is this thing rolling? It is. I forgot to put brake. Did I put brake on this? Okay, now I got the brakes. I lock the brakes when I get it where I want it, and then which one does the this one? Maybe, I guess. Yeah. I need to lower the sensitivity of this, of the ballast motor to 10%, and of the WNS -2%, so it's easier to get it to 0. Alright, save. What the heck is that? Alright, confirm, say, overwrite that vehicle. Let's see here. Load. Glad I didn't lose my my whole vehicle. I just saved it as a block, apparently. Didn't even realize it. Cyberpunk, what's going on? Alright, let's spawn it again and see what we can do.
Thank you.
So the ring's going to be a problem, because apparently it falls over when there's a tsunami. There's no way for me to get it back upright.
I don't like how there's rain on the tsunami. It's just annoying.
Let me just put some markers out there. Now, what do I gotta do to the marker? Load marker. Maybe this one won't fall over when the tsunami comes. I don't know. Lights. I did. I need to hook up the brakes on this one.
But,
about it. What do you think is gonna happen? What are you worried about? I'm not so worried about it. Huh? Going pretty fast. Larry's submarine. All right, let me on this one, I'm gonna make adjustment. Bring that down to 15%. And W and S, what is that at? 6, so bring it down to 3%, or 4. Save. That's marker. Confirm. I'll spawn this one, let's see what it does. Well, how did I end up over here? Stupid thing. I don't know how long it's been on that. There we go. See this? I'm gonna put some of these up and around just to make a submarine course so we go around the outside of them. What?
Oh! Okay.
And the other side is red, so you know if you're going the wrong way. We'll put it like right there.
Can we maybe also
do it yourself? Do you? Practicing, we've been building. Blew up your submarine? Kitty Hawk.
Look at this. Oh, man, this thing is like an actual shark. Just jumped out of the water. Woo! Oh, no, wait, switch to my screen.
All I can see is darkness. Oh, okay.
Yeah, hold on, wait.
Yeah, you need to switch it to daytime.
Wait. So we can see.
Dang it. Stop asking me questions. 35%. What the heck, Matt? Break. I don't know which Kitty Hawk you have. Yeah, I made some improvements since that one. That's what you're complaining about?
Yeah!
Stop it.
Then I guess I can't fly it.
Shh! Another tsunami. Is it gonna knock my things over? I wonder.
Thank you.
It's got to put one more. God, that alarm. Knocking over my oh look, it stood my ring back up. No, and it just fell over the other way. I knocked over one of my markers. I put one more marker. Load. Last marker. Spawning it in right now. Dang it. Oh no, for you. I need to put it right about here.
Is there a helicopter?
Helicopter.
Helicopter. Matthew, is that your helicopter?
Yeah.
Well, you can come see my helicopter. I just wrecked it at the mountain.
All right. Oh, brakes are still on. Perfect. There we go. Let's see what this course looks like. Go around here. Around here. Around this one. Oh, where's the last one? Why don't I see it? There it is. And around this one. Alright. What's that over there? What is that? An island? I guess that's an island. Yeah. That's what those islands look like in the distance when I'm no clicking. Alright, I'm gonna try out the course with my racing submarine. No. Racing sub small motor. That's the one. Let's see if I can remember how to drive it. Exterior lights, surface. Thank you. I gotta roll sideways and open the ballast. Roll. As soon as I get some water in the ballast, I can dive. Okay. Oh, I'm upside down. Alright, I see the next marker. Here we go. And we're racing. It's up to 40%. Nope. There's one lap. Oh wait, not one lap yet. Not one lap until I hit that ring. There we go. One lap. I think I'm going full throttle now. Whose coordinates? Matthews. Let me join yours so we can try racing submarines. What?
Maybe.
Can land his helicopter on your thing.
He's not gonna. Yeah, of course he can't, because he has a missing blade. And your thing is too small!
I don't think he's. Shh! You? Matthew? I don't think he's that good at flying helicopters that he can land that helicopter.
Yeah, I literally just learned how to fly them today.
Matthew, stop screaming.
Stop
Oh no! Ah, I trashed it now. Another tsunami just came through here. Come join me.
Oh.
I'll send you guys invites.
All right, Matthew, eat something.
No.
I really
Oh, you haven't seen my submarine before?
No, I haven't seen that. Wait, how do you...
How do what?
What type of windows are those? Where'd you find that? Where'd you find that type of window?
Now I'm in. Alright.
All I found was portholes or this window that is not like that one.
Okay. What is this thing? Also,
oh.
Yeah, just fast travel.
Fast travel? Teleport here? Oh wow.
I knew it.
Where is your own?
Let me show you, Larry.
There's a creative place.
Let me show you.
Oh, I think this is... You're at one of the terminals
higher. Yeah, it's above the main island. It's north of the bridge. Nope.
What the heck?
I don't know what you did.
I'm at
the
base.
That one right there. One with all of the
with all
markers
the
there. Just click on that house. And now let me __add_
Man, why do you have to go to school? I'm stuck here because I don't know how to go. How do you close the store?
No way.
Daddy, how do you close the store?
What door?
This red door.
You don't close it. I've never been able to close it. Jump. There.
Ready to see Jaws?
Alright, Matthew, I'm going to authorize you, but don't spawn anything big that's gonna lag us out. Now you're submerging. I gotta get some speed to submerge mine because I gotta roll and open that hatch right there on top. So let me go ahead and get...
I am going way too fast.
I guess I'm going to submerge.
Take it back to workbench. I gotta put a throttle instead of the...
sneaks go to about 7. What?
Oh wait, plus or minus. Never
How many more delays? Here waiting for Larry to get back from the bathroom so we can race our submarines. Well, this isn't the main submarine race. This is just the first,
practice.
We're first trying out our submarines to see who's the fastest before we, start actually. You want to go around the island and then back here? Yeah, we can go around the island. We gotta stay under the water and go around the island. Are we going or are you stopping and waiting for me?
I'm trying to stop.
That's fine. Let me know when you're ready.
coming back.
You don't have to come back.
Dang it! It's not letting me do stuff. Now I'm too far back again, dang it!
I told you not to come back. Okay, hang on 1 second. I gotta get the screen up.
I think it's a tsunami.
Video capture. Display capture. There we go. No, if I cancel the tsunami, that alarm will keep going forever and it won't stop.
No, but if you keep the tsunami coming, it's gonna ruin the rain.
No, it's not. We're gonna be underwater.
It's still like that.
Stop. Stop. I don't want the alarm to keep going forever. It does that if I cancel the tsunami. All right. Ready? Be when you start moving, you'll pitch down and go underwater.
I keep putting the throttle down. I like that. Oh yeah, it does do that. Alright,
Did you make your ballast throttle sticky? That makes you go down.
Oh yeah.
All right. Are we ready?
All right. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Yeah.
Okay.
submerged, dang it. Okay, let me go up. Okay, you're ahead of me. Let me... This thing goes pretty fast, though.
Does it? You gonna catch up?
I should catch up. Why is the thing not speeding up? Is there a thing lagging?
I don't think so. Do you have a speedometer? Figured it out.
Now it's like speeding up. It wasn't speeding up at first. Ah, I got it. I got a turn. That's why I got dragged up from the water. I told you it would drag us around.
Tsunami. I just...
And it's dragging me. So, like, it slowed you down just now.
It's dragging me, too. So, it ain't like I got an advantage. What thing's breaking?
It's the marine. I don't know what the heck is going on.
Oh, you took it back to the... You want me to turn on infinite electricity?
You don't have...
Alright, I'll turn on infinite electricity and we'll do it again. Rolling instead of throttling down. Coming back over, and then I'll turn on infinite electricity. There, I turned on infinite electricity.
Why
Dang it.
What size motor do you got?
I'm using the small electric motor.
Oh. I got medium
electric motor. Oh, I'm going underwater.
You're gonna come up like right in front of me.
Yeah, I'm right here. I was going backwards and it was dragging me under. I didn't make this thing to go backwards.
Alright, let me come to you. Or at least try to. I'm going like super slow. I gotta speed up. Dang it, that's not what I'm trying to. Alright, here. This time I'll say go.
Okay.
Alright, but let me start. Three, two, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah, alright. Three, two, one, go. One of the indicators fell. God, why won't I turn? I could tell I'm not turning because the indicator here, or whatever you call it. Oh. God, I'm going fast. I am not going the right way for some reason. Dude, it wouldn't turn. To come back up out of the water because of this.
Whoa! Well, what'd you build it for?
Because my thing isn't working.
I saw you for a second there, you surfaced. I think I see you under the water now. Or I thought I did. Ah, there! Well, you just went under me. Oh, you're gonna crash into the dock. <360. laughs> All right, well, that's all for now, folks. I'll come back now, you hear? Oh, I got the wrong picture here. Which one? I don't know which one it's supposed to be. I'll just switch it back to here. There. Thanks, everybody, for coming out to watch the show. It's been a lot of fun. Excuse me. Smash the like button, subscribe. See you guys tomorrow. Till then, happy hunting and yee-haw!